Let's start working on my dishes.
It's a classic.
Oh yeah, it's a great time.
It gives him the innocent perspective, I guess.
How could a murderer wear this tie?
I don't have much choice. I worked as a gardener.
This is the first thing on sale.
This was the tie I wore to my 8th grade graduation, by the way.
Hey, is that a book How You Learn How to Read English, dude?
No, I never learned how to read English.
No, you learned how to read from the tie, not
good. Yeah.
Are we ready?
Stupid Flash.
Let's go.
I hate Flash.
Did I actually tie this before?
I hate Flash with the
castle. Yes, I'm proud of myself. The tie in the parking lot is horrible.
I feel like you just...
Are we really going to take a picture of
you? Oh,
like, I have it in black, too. That's maybe the next one. Cool.
Sorry, bitch.
Oh, actually,
yeah, of course, you're right.
You look like a fresh
one of
those giant backpacks.
Really?
Yes, you do.
Sure, so what's going down?
What's going on?
This is 3-day assault.
What's up? If you're no. A 3-day assault, then that's fine.
What's going on?
The school is too big.
Well, we're about to
no, it's not.
This is us, isn't it? This
no, we're three.
We're three? But maybe I should have 3 then.
Sorry, Edison.
Well, if you're ever in trouble in the wilderness somewhere, it's a wonderful backpack. It's way too big for us.
You look so innocent with the tie, dude.
Excited now?
Oh wow, you saw me like touch it.
No, I didn't get that.
Oh, but now you have me talking about it. Okay.
Are you excited?
No, I'm really nervous.
So Mark, what are you doing?
Support staff. Supposedly a witness with the prosecution side, but I'm here to cheer on the defense.
Take one picture and send them.
Now or
no,
you can't take it in the border.
California County of Alameda Park.
Well, we have some parents saying, oh yeah, we're interested. So we have some people come in and
it's been really difficult, unfortunately.
We're pretty good. The principal sat down with me a couple of years ago and said, sorry, I've got a chance.
When you add all the evidence together, including in particular the powder that must have come from an antique weapon that is found in a manner on the clothing that is not consistent with the officer having improperly handled the evidence, and such, it's right there by the way, that would have been shot. There's just no indication as to why that. There was no other explanation other than defendant pulled the trigger. So I am going to find the defendant guilty of murder in the first degree in this matter. But that's the verdict.
You asked me if I'll get along. I guess I will some way. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. God gave me that girl to lean on, then he put me on my own. Heaven help me be a man and have the strength to stand alone. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. You ask me if I'll miss her kisses. I guess I will every day. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. You ask me if I'll find another. I don't know, I can't say. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way.
So, in the end, the defense team lost. It was a tough hit. They're not ones to lose, and it's obvious that they're upset. It's a tough thing to deal with, getting kicked in the balls. Still, this mock trial team manages to keep an unbreakable spirit.
One, two, three.
One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish, hold on!
That's just awkward.
No kidding.
She's seen the burrito she ate earlier.
It was steak and cheese with salsa.
It was nailed in like a minute.
Yeah, that was pretty fast. Any comment?
What can I say? I'm just a hungry girl.
No, I'm not funny.
Your thoughts on the trial?
Cheese time.
See, this is
Charles.
He thought I was guilty before the trial was even over. What do I do with the attorneys that think I'm guilty? Come on! I mean, look at his hat when it's on him. He looks more guilty than me.
I would.
We're walking. Let's go, too.
I would miss this a lot.
You would. I'd miss this
a lot
if you weren't here.
Yeah, the whole dynamic for the reason why this is fun is because the way you.
I know.
I'm just a glorified mascot, man.
I know. I know. You really don't even do anything. But that's what's so great about it.
I would disagree with you. Don't do it.
The Mariners has their mask on. Mr. Parker has their mask on.
No, no, no. No, no, no. We should be. God, what is it? The Jack, the Murrow's mascot, new mascot, the...
Jack.
No, it's Jack something.
Jacko.
Jacko, yes. Jacko.
I wish.
We should bring Jacko.
I think we should dress the defendant as Jacko.
Dude, can that be our way to go out?
Always be on the table for nodding and they'd always like hot because they look at me and be like, what's up with us?
Now that the trial's over. The hardest part for a lot of people is it's their senior year. 3 years, and now it's all over. It's hard to believe that all this time, all this work, it's finally over. It's tough to say whether or not they're upset, but it's obvious that they'll never regret this experience, nor would they trade it for anything.
Well, it went all right for us. I mean, losing the verdict's no fun. I get to go to jail and stuff, but overall, our witnesses had a pretty good day. We had good performances. We just need to work a little bit more on our case structure and how we want to argue this thing. I think we'll be ready to go next week when we go against Oakland Tech.
Oh.
Be there.
Peace.
Elephants.